Lana? Lana, help me? Lana, please.
I can't do it anymore. It's too difficult.
Lana, what are you talking about?
Everything that has happened to me, that's what I'm talking about. The times I've been victimized and almost killed. It's been all because of you. Because I loved you.
I love you, but you just don't...
Do you?
Of course.
Then why can't you show me? Why can't we just do the simple things that everybody else does? Seems like the only time I ever get to see you is when you save me. You can lift a mountain and fly around the world, but you can't even take me out for dinner or dancing or just to a movie. Do you know how lonely I am?
You know why we can't do those things. My enemies, they...
That's just an excuse. You're holding back, and you always will.
Lana, no, I won't. I promise. I won't.
It's too late.
Too late?
You always expected me to wait for you. But for what? When is it ever going to be any different? I found someone else.
No.
He's kind and decent.
Who?
And he's always been there for me. He's tangible.
Who is he?
I can be with him and my life isn't at risk.
Clark? I always loved her. She just never realized it.
But I do now.
Lana, it's a trick.
Don't be jealous.
He's not Clark.
How do you know?
Because I know.
Stop it.
Tell her you're not Clark. You're gonna ruin everything.